We are in Eibar. We are at the Municipal de Ipurua Stadium. Welcome to you all. I'm Martin Tyler. He's Alan Smith. As always, my sidekick for these commentaries. Delighted to see Alan. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Yeah, a real buzz around this ground. Full house. A lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
Mistake by the opposition. They could be in now from this position. Read the intentions. Sharp in the tackle. It'll be a throw now. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Shevchuk. Sissoko. And they're keeping the ball, that's the important thing. Radu. Kaya. And in he goes with the tackle. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. It's a free kick and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Sissoko. Conte. It's gone out for a throw. Kaya. John. Espaza. That is a decent tackle. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Ramos. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Can't put them in front here, which he does.
Well, I think they deserve that, Martin. They've had so much of the ball last 5 minutes.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Sissoko. He's cut it out. Going forward with real purpose now. That's too deep a ball for his teammates trying to get it in front of goal. Throw in now. Radu. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. That throw has literally tossed possession away. That's cut out. Did well to spot it, to switch the play. Sissoko, Conte. Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Still trying to get his shot off. We like to see this from a real opening for him. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Sissoko. Really trying to use the real opening now. Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Diamond. John, test of his control now.
Yeah, as you can see, the visitors trailing in the possession stakes. But what you would say about this team is the way that they've used the possession so ruthlessly at times. It's been a joy to watch. Textbook stuff from them.
That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Good vision. He's in. They stopped him in the nick of time. Cleared away by the goalkeeper. That's a good stop from the goalkeeper. Diamond, Sizoka, chance to cross it, striding forward, purposefully, saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Clear opportunity!
He's got the crowd off their seats with that one, it's close.
Yeah, he's such a clever player, he usually does try and place it and not far off at all there.
Sizoko, Conte. That looked promising and then broke down. Sizoko. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. And the referee's given the free kick. He's won it back easily. Guiding it through. Time to size up the situation in front of goal. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
Well, the referee has signalled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Referee has blown to signal the start of the second half. Room for the cross. Too close to the keeper in the end. Chance to work it from the flanks. Kaya. Radu. Spotted that well and intercepted. Cut out the pass. Kaya. Leonard. Great chance of the keeper. That could be a game-winning moment to go two in front now.
Well, it's a classic example of the attacker being on his toes. The defenders trying to react and they're too late.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Great interception. teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Brilliant play. Obraniak. He could cross it now. Kaya. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment. Diamond. But winning the ball back with the interception might lead to a break for them. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Great ball. That did look a decent attack until the interception. Chance for a break in numbers. Sizoka. That's good passing, probing. Sizoko. Conte. A counter-attack might just be on following that interception. Probing with the pass. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Rosina. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Solidly away. Attacking now. One or two players looking at each other there as to why that attack broke down. Obraniak. Read the intentions. Diamond. Oh, can he get it away here? Could get a goal back here. They blocked it then. No advantage here, the referee stopped it for offside. He's through. Cleared the ball. Radu. Kaya. Slipping it through. Is this the moment? Keeper's done very well here. Corner swung in. They've seen the shot. I think that's a decent save from the goalkeeper. It will be a corner again. Well, the goalkeeper takes charge here from the corner.
Well, they're not letting up, are they?
Looking for a through ball. And the tackle there is successfully done. 10 minutes left of regular time. Crafting the through pass. Here's a chance. Well, they got away with it in the end. Proper tackle that. Rosina. Kaya, guided through. Golden opportunity now. It's another one for them. They go further in front and they are full value for this position. Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. And look at the clock now, 3 minutes to go. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Cut off!
Well, that's the upside of being a goalkeeper. We've seen the downside in some of his work earlier in the game, but good stop this time.
Yeah, it was a decent stop. You'd expect him to make it, but not his day, really, generally.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. lost control, and you get in trouble for that. Esparza. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. It's a very good interception. Well, that's it, the final whistle. Well, it turned out to be a different kind of game to the one perhaps we set up for you at the beginning. Very one-sided. Yeah. Welcome to Getafe, to the Coliseum Alfonso Perez. Martin Tyler here calling the game along, of course, with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house, a lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. They might have been in there, but the interception was inspired. Zubac. Offside.
That's an easy decision.
Did well to get the ball in, but they need more than that in the middle. Oh, that was a close one, I think.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
He's an impetuous goalkeeper, this one, and it's cost him here.
Well, he did go AWOL, but the scorer was Johnny on the spot to make him pay. Good finish.
Now Seta. And Slychuk. Santiago. Can really get at the opposition here. Teammates arriving for the cutback here. They've got in to score here. It's amazing what a sight of goal can do to a player. He found extra strength there as they tried to stop him.
I didn't think the chance was on there, but he's taking it early and he struck it beautifully. What a finish under pressure.
Restarting at 2-0. Reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. It goes out wide again. It'll be a throw. Could be a cross here. It could be dangerous. He's chosen to cut it back now. It's a free kick here in a scoring position. There's no doubt about that.
No, I've seen him bury these from this distance.
Wants to have a go. That's quite a comfortable save, really. Now Seto. Possession now with Totti. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to? Well, he clears the danger. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. That's cut out. Radu. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. In he went to win the ball, but the result is a throw. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
No threat now.
No surprise, the visitors with less possession here. Well, they do say possession is nine-tenths of the law, but not the case here. They've used the ball when they've got it really well. They've been so clinical on the counter-attack more often than not.
And it's out for a corner. In goes the corner.
There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
That's a bad ball. Radu. Ah, that's a shame. He would have been in the clear, but he's overhit the pass.
And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. And it's going to be his throw here.
Radu. Leonard. It's a very good interception. Well, he's got away from him. Opportunity in a wider area. Just overhit the pass, and it'll run through to the keeper. It's a good play to get a foot in and intercept. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Far post cross. They'll be annoyed with the cross because it was the goalkeeper's ball all the way. And the keeper's given the ball away. Well, he was grateful to be able to make the save because that could have been a real howler.
Yeah, it was a lapse in concentration, and he did make up for his error, and he's acknowledging that now to his teammates.
Zubar. Leonard. Lost the ball. And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0. Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. And Slychuk. Now Setter. Made the challenge well. He's won it back, easily. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Put the ball into the middle. Dangerous.
Well, crossing is a skill, and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack.
Oh, an important interception, that.
Now they're pressing in at him.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Kaya. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone.
Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Well, this should be an intriguing development in the game. The message from the home manager: press higher, get in the faces of the opposition.
Yeah, I think they need and want to win the ball high up the pitch.
That looked promising and then broke down.
Manager calling for the press, but he's still got the ball. Attacking now. Zubac. There's a lot of promise in that, but in the end, no fruits from their labours. Cut out the pass. Well, this could be an opportunity in behind the defence.
And that's a brilliant goal, well taken.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
I'm not quite sure what he had in mind there, he just lost his bearings.
Read the intentions. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. They came on strong in that period of attacking play, but in the end, it was disappointing.
Guiding the pass through.
Trying to see a gap at ground level to pick out those in the middle.
John. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Tackling, it's a real skill. Cleverly done.
The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Good interception.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
John.
Excellent piece of defending here. Still 20 minutes to go. The equaliser here. Obviously thought he'd really got a connect there, and he did, but maybe it just put his aim off.
Yeah, I mean, a bit of contact maybe from the defender, but you would have expected him to score from there.
Clever ball. They're coming in at the back post, his teammates.
This might be dangerous from the corner.
Put the corner in the middle. Helped on by the header. Loses possession. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
Radu
still searching for an equaliser. There's some good interplay here.
A wonderful piece of defending from this fella.
Out into the wide areas now.
That's a good interception. Despite the idea of spreading the play, was a good one.
Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. They really had a go in the quest for this equaliser, Alan.
Yeah, it was a half-decent chance, maybe snatched at it a touch.
The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down the pitch believe as well here? Well, the hosts here taking advantage of home advantage with the possession last 15. And you would have to fancy them to find this equaliser. I know there's not much time left, but they're well on top and creating plenty of chances.
Very good tackle. Still 7 minutes left on the clock.
Incisive pass.
Read the play well to intercept.
No threat now. That's a good ball. Switch the play with it.
Barca in the unusual position of chasing things here. Not long left.
A
Espaza, opportunity to cross it now.
Well, he has cleared the danger. Santiago.
Read the intentions.
Not surprisingly, the fans pretty angry with that decision. They were sure that was a penalty.
And he's dealt with it, that dangerous moment.
The referee has blown and he's given the free kick. And the referee blows for one last time.